Separate dining room, stunning orangery, a double garage, a possible venue for the chocolate factory, along with wonderful views of the glorious Shropshire countryside.
The extension that they put on is wonderful. It would just, I think, be a really lovely room to relax in. An absolutely fantastic house, and one I could certainly envisage myself living in.
The lot.
The outbuilding's brilliant. It's a lovely
the lot.
For the chocolate making kitchen. I think this could work for us because it's at 86%. So I think anything under 80% you'd have to question.
Hij zit in de boom achter zijn eigen staart dan.
Hello.
Hello.
You all done?
Yeah.
Good. You got your tablet?
Yes.
Ready for house number two?
Yes.
Okay.
Palmbeest. Oh yay, oh yay, oh yay.
Shropshire is famous for its range of quality local products.